Some say Sword Art Online is mid, but I disagree. What other anime have the main character sent into another world? Oh, what about the unique designs? The story is all that matters. See, it's clearly peak. Never mind, how about animation? As you can see, it's peak anyhow, subscribe now.